I don't have any. All my antennas are homemade, and I've got homemade amplifiers and stuff that I built. But I'm using an Icon 745 radio.
Okay. Final Joseph has been speaking to me. I have to be blind. Probably. What would I say about 10, 11 years ago? Always had me and I said I lost it all about 10, 11 years ago. But my background is electronics. I have an engineering degree. But what you've done is pretty amazing. Right now I'm on an HD750 and I'm about 1,100 feet from the site. Got a little, this portable does both 10 and 6 on receive. Can only transmit 6, but I'm listening to 6 meters. The G Orion, the Orion transmitter runs about 7581. So, it's pretty, you know, pretty amazing. Different equipment all over. Let me throw it to you and then you can throw it over to Tony. I don't want to take, be a hog on the system, but I am excited. I do like Skip, and I do like band openings. I hope I'm not going to be depressed this year. I would have thought that 6 would have better signals than 10 when it comes to E-Skip. The last time I did a lot of 6-meter operating was in the mid-70s.